When you've got a trailer with a high carrying capacity or a big payload like this bad boy, you need to make sure that your truck's got the towing capacity to keep up. I think this one will get the job done.